हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मंगेश कुलकर्णी फ्रॉम कैंडिड एडवाइजर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस शॉर्ट टर्म ट्रेडिंग सेटअप इन फैक्ट, दैट इज फर्टिलाइजर्स एंड केमिकल्स ऑफ ट्रावनकोर लिमिटेड। सो शॉर्ट टर्म ट्रेडिंग सेटअप इज विजिबल इन दिस स्टॉक, सो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस दिस टुडे। बिफोर गोइंग टू एनालिसिस ऑफ फैक्ट, दिस आर माई गुरुज फ्रॉम होम आई हैव लर्नड A lot. So this is Ramdev Agarwal, Prakash Gaba. He is a renowned technical analyst. I am learning technical analysis from by watching his videos and watching him on TV. Then he is Anuj Singhal sir. So I follow him on YouTube for market analysis and futures and options. Before going to analysis, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Saving and Investing, so that you don't miss any important long-term investment analysis or short-term trading setup. Now let's quickly go to technical analysis of fact. So the current price of the stock is, closing price is approximately 118. Now let's check the medium term trend in this stock. So as you can see, the stock had given a breakout of cup and handle pattern. So this is a very good pattern. It has a very high success rate. So on weekly charts, this breakout happened on 4th January 2021. And then on weekly charts, as we can see, this was a consolidation. Now let's go to daily charts. So as we can see, the medium term trend is up. These are the moving averages, 10 day moving average, 20 day moving average, 50 day moving average and 100 day moving average. So as it is clearly visible, during this consolidation stock took a support at 50 day moving average. It did not also touch the 100 day moving average. So this gives confirmation that the trend is very strong. Now coming to current consolidation, same thing has repeated. Stock took a support at 50 day moving average at approximately 100 rupees and it has went up. So this is again a confirmation that the trend is very strong and the stock is not willing to go down. Another point to note here is, whenever the stock went up, say for example 25th February, stock opened at 78 rupees and closed at 88 rupees, so approximately 12 to 13% upside on in a single day. So this was a big green candle. And look at the volume. Whenever the stock went up, the volumes were very high. Again the same thing. And as the stock is coming down, see the volume. Average volume has decreased significantly. So that indicates that someone, big investors or big institutional investors are buying in this stock. So the volume is indicating the same. Now coming to the support levels, this was a support level from where the stock bounced back, approximately 97 rupees. Again the similar level, approximately 100 rupees. So this is a kind of double bottom, we can say. And the stock is currently trading at 118 rupees. So my trading strategy in this stock will be, I am going to buy few shares. Say for example, if I buy 100 shares at 118, I will buy another 100 shares at 100 rupees. So my average price will be 109. So 109 will be my average price, and I will keep a stop loss at below 100 day moving average, let's say 90 rupees. So my average price will be 109. My stop loss will be approximately 90. So there are two possibilities. Stock can come down at 100 and then it can bounce back, or it will bounce back immediately. So we don't know what is going to happen. So let's assume that stock does not come to level of 109 or 100 rupees. So even if we consider the current price 118 rupees, still we have a target of approximately 150 rupees. So that is approximately 30%. So this is the trading setup. Now let's see how the stock reacts. And the pattern is indicating that stock is willing to go up. Let's wait and watch. This is our website www.candidadvisor.in. We have stock market courses. So if you are interested, you can visit the website and get back to us. So have a nice day. Happy trading, happy investing. Thank you.